Here's to another year older. Days around this sun. Times that by 23 and include the extra days because of the leap years. 8,401 days, 1,200.143 weeks, 276 months. Thanks Google for the conversion. First, they tell you to grow up. Then they call you an oldie. At what point is the current state of being in alignment with its destined timeline? Every second of passing time is an opportunity to create a new stroke. Questioned is the speed of its creation and the affirmation of knowing when it's finished. All these trivial matters aren't worth worrying about, but why do they occupy all the real estate in the home of our minds? A new day brings a new burden. Do they hold on? Or do you hold on? It's funny how we'd spend hours playing here. Fascinated by the mountains, castles, and burning bridges in imaginary land. No fears, no struggles, like time stands still. Well, actually, maybe a bit of fear. Being invincible from the big, fat, chomping alligators on the sand is the best superpower. See, there is a need for a search. A search for the missing marvel. Those who have marvel are pure at heart. They're the ones that hold the power. Free from blemish. Untainted. Beloved little people, what do they need? You feed them nourishing food for the body, mind, soul, and spirit. Be kind and patient with them. They deserve the grace because they'll always fall short. Make time for play. Joyful is the one who is free and craves adventure. Accept that they will change. For this is the beautiful process of growth. Hear their needs. The mouth speaks of what the body is yearning for. Listen carefully. As a paradox, they also need structure. If there is no routine or system in place, the colors in their mind will trap them in escapism. Discipline them over punishing them. Tough love is first loving truth. Lastly, believe in them. Watch the seed sprout and emerge from the soil. Return to the building blocks and foundations. Let's learn how to walk again. The lighter the load, the higher you'll fly. To go back is to go forward. Find the origin, the genesis of Lily White. As you go round and round, you'll see that we're just broken children inside adult bodies.